from the area. You might have heard of them if you are a children fanatic. Because, yeah, very, very talented kid from Punxsutawney, Alex Shoemaker, is going to be performing once again at the Lorelei Monsters of Rock Festival. Got a new band together. They're called Wild Card. And I will be talking to Alex Shoemaker.
Drum all day. Play guitar. Melon Camp. Speaking of banging the drum all day, I've got Alex Shoemaker on the phone. Alex Shoemaker and his band Wild Card will be performing this weekend, this Saturday, at Lorelei Monsters of Rock Festival, Jefferson County Fairgrounds. It's 3 days of rock and roll, and he'll be there with his band Wild Card performing once again. Last year, his band 80 Degrees performed, right, Alex?
Yeah, 80 Degrees.
80 Degrees. So you guys broke up, or what happened?
We've been really idle for a while now, uh-huh. Just looking out to see shows and stuff like that, because our guitar player is in college now, and
Okay.
Our lead singer is going into college as well, and our bass player is in college, so
okay, good.
And everything's kind of weird, so
I'm glad to hear that they are going to college, because you know you need something, you know, to fall back on.
Yeah.
How about you got any plans on going to college?
I don't know yet, you know, I'm just,
yeah,
looking to see, you know, what's best for me.
Whatever happens,
you know,
first.
Things,
yeah.
Yeah, whatever happens, happens. You know?
Whatever happens first, a big time or college.
Yeah.
So, you are like the boy wonder as far as, drums are concerned. Why don't you tell us about that? Did your mom and dad raise you on drums or what? How did you get to be so proficient on drums?
I used to go to Walmart and get a lot of DVDs of different bands, and come home and just sit down. Well, the main band was Journey. I came home and sat down on an exercise ball and just started playing with coat hangers.
Really?
So first was kitchen utensils, and then I broke all the kitchen utensils.
Mm-hmm.
And then my dad cut me coat hangers. And then it just started from there. You know, my grandparents bought me a little drum set. Mm-hmm. And just took off from there.
Yeah, now you've got a series. I've seen you on Facebook. You've got your own fan page. You've got your own website. But I've seen your videos shared, you know, locally. And I also have seen that, you know, people internationally are sharing your videos of you jamming along to, like, Green Day.
There's been people from France, Colombia, all around.
Yeah.
Italy. It's a true blessing to have that.
About your band Wild Card, you guys will be performing at the Monsters of Rock Festival coming up this weekend. So what kind of music are you going to play?
There's going to be a lot of 90s stuff, you know, from like Fuel to, well, we're going to do some country songs too. There's going to probably be Fuel to, let me think.
You're a variety band then.
Yeah,
okay.
Wild Card. You know, that's the whole
country, gotcha.
You know, rock,
okay,
heavy metal type stuff.
Well, that's cool. Well rounded.
To Fuel and stuff like that. So you know, just around the heavy metal genre. Well, and rock and roll a lot too. And then add in a few country songs. So it's gonna be a fun time. You know.
Tell us about the rest of the band. Are they? I imagine they're older than you.
Oh yeah, they're very old. The guitar player, Kenny Murdick, he's been in bands for, I'd say, about 30 or 25 years now. He's played in Octane, Bad Days. He's currently in Octane. They're a rock and roll band out of Johnstown.
Mm-hmm.
They play everything from The Offspring to, I don't know, you know, just basically your 90s, et cetera, stuff.
Okay.
And then Joe Liebarger, our bass player, has been playing with the band 13 Stories out of Indiana, PA. They do lots of 80s stuff, you know, around that area. And he's played in various different bands. And then we got Kevin Gray, our lead singer. He's played in various bands as well, and he's also doing his own solo stuff right now. And he can sing anything. He's amazing. All of our guys are amazing. And it's a true blessing to be able to play with them. And I can't wait, you know,
How did you meet these guys from Altoona in Indiana? Did you run an ad or you know?
Well, the musician world is very small. Mm-hmm. You know, somebody knows somebody. Well, how it worked was I was playing. There's this place called the Ox Hill Fair, near Indiana, and I played a few songs up there. And Kenny was actually the guitar player, you know, and then I got the girl bond with him. So, and then that went in me knowing him, going into knowing Joe. And then one night I was playing with Kenny's old band, they're called Railcone. Ken Gray was filling in as the lead singer, and I was like, oh my God, you know, we need this guy if we're going to start a band, you know. And Joe was actually bass too, so it was our lineup, but I wasn't the drummer. I was just sitting in for a few songs, but, you know, that lineup, I was like, I know this isn't going to be something special if we're planning on starting a band, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, we're here now, and, we got a lot of good feedback, you know, that's what we need, but
yeah.
It's great to hear that.
Well, that's cool. That I think that's great that you're a well-rounded musician, you know, you're not just all rock, all this or that, you know, you had me with classic rock and Offspring.
Yeah.
And you're gonna have everybody else too with a little bit of everything in there, pop, huh?
Yeah, you gotta be that way, you know.
Yeah.
Music is just music.
Right. And when it's live, it's always good.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, we look forward to seeing you at the Laurel Eye Monsters of Rock show Saturday afternoon, right? Saturday afternoon?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Do you have another gig going on, too? Is there something going on in Punxsy? I think I saw you guys were going to play.
Yeah, July 2nd. I think it's a Thursday night. We're going to be playing 6 to 7 on the main stage in Punxsy, Barclay Square. We're going to be opening up for Felix and the Hurricanes.
Uh-huh.
So it's going to be a fun time. So if you guys aren't doing anything, stop on down.
Yeah, that's...
And we'll be playing a lot of country songs, you know, because there's a lot of older people there, you know.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of younger kids. You know, you got to...
Right.
And also, another thing with being a musician is, you know, you got to find out what the place is and who the people are.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, you can't be going, you know, in front of a lot of older people, you know.
Right.
And start playing, like, Five Finger Death Punch.
Right. So give them heart palpitations, yeah.
So, Felix is more of a blues guy. So, it's going to be, you know, there's going to be some country stuff. And then there's going to be, like, My Own Worst Enemy and stuff like that, type songs. But
awesome.
It's going to be a fun time, and I can't wait to go down for it, you know.
Okay.
I've been waiting, so.
All right. Well, it was good to talk to you, Alex.
Thank you. You too.
And we'll see you on Saturday.
All right. I will see you.
All right. Yeah. You got to check out his Facebook page. He's got a YouTube page, too. AlexShoemaker.com. Alex Shoemaker, drummer on Facebook. Check it out. He's just a kid. But he sure doesn't play one. And he and his band, Wild Card, will be kicking things off on Saturday at the Laurel Eye Monsters of Rock Festival. 3 days of music. Go to laurelconcert.com for details.